From historic Temple Square in Salt Lake City, we welcome you to Music and the Spoken Word with the Tabernacle Choir at Temple Square. Conducting today's program is Mack Wilberg with organist Brian Mathias and the spoken word by Lloyd Newell.
Thank you. Thank you.
You've heard it said that nothing is permanent except change. Perhaps no one understands this principle better than those who go sailing. On land, traveling is relatively simple. You can usually count on the ground to be steady, and the route from point A to point B is often a straight line. But those who sail know that the sea can be unpredictable, smooth as glass one moment and raging billows the next. What's more, sailors depend on the wind for direction and momentum. But wind does not always blow the way you want it to, and it changes frequently. With this knowledge, the sailors simply adjust their sails. Their course may not be a straight line, but it does finally bring them to their destination. Life is more like the sea than land. Even the best planning and the most careful attention to detail cannot always account for the unexpected winds of change. Minds change, needs change, and sometimes even our goals change. Some change is under our control, but much of it isn't. So we adjust accordingly. The need to be flexible in times of change is just as important as having a plan in the first place. The American theologian Reinhold Niebuhr wrote a simple prayer that today is a beloved source of peace and inspiration for millions. It has come to be known as the Serenity Prayer. God, give us grace to accept with serenity the things that cannot be changed, courage to change the things that should be changed, and the wisdom to distinguish the one from the other. Grace, courage, and wisdom. With these vital attributes, we can deal with the inevitable changes in the wind that accompany life's journey. The sailor who fights against the wind will make very little progress. Wise sailors know that the wind and the sea are outside their control, but there is just enough within their control to empower them to move forward. Those who adjust and use new circumstances to their advantage can reach their desired destination, no matter how the winds blow.
Tis a gift to be simple, tis a gift to be free, tis a gift to come down where you are to be, and when you find yourselves in a place just right, to be in the valley of love and delight, where true simplicity is gained, to bow and to bend we shan't be ashamed, to turn. Turn will be our delight, till by turning, turning we come round right.
Be in the cool of the birch and the pine.
Today's performance continues the 92nd year of this historic program. Please join us next time for Music and the Spoken Word. Until we meet again, may peace be with you, this day and always.